Everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to God of War. Let's go on through, eh?
Where is this battle?
I don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it!
Look at this place. Hey, another one of these troll statues. Oh.
Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Another troll. What are these? Tons of stuff back there.
Brother, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Hellhide to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... we'll get back to this later.
What's down there? Best not look. That's where we came in, right? Yeah, what are these troll statues for? Look, I love how it throws coins around when you do this. Eh?
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of Olin back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Sigdun? This is why no one likes you. There's a lot of stuff in here. Also, these rats. What the fuck? It's like a turbine. I don't know why I'm even doing this. It's just fun. There's a lot of stuff in here, though. Alright, so we gotta figure out this dealio with the winds of hell. Is it on here? That looks like it could be it. Yeah, that's winds of hell.
Move it or you may lose it, brother.
Aha! I would bet that this will deactivate. Did that? No, that ring's still there, but what will this do?
Well, that's unfriendly.
Can't even go that way yet. Oh, wait, maybe I can.
How'd you know that was there?
Experience.
Could have said intuition as well. Let's at least stay in place. It's good to know. These, on the other hand.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
No, that will be fine.
Oh, that's an interesting needle of thread.
Oh.
What the fuck?
No.
What did I goof there? It does seem like I could run right through it, but then it, like, knocked me backwards. I guess there's something I had to deactivate, and I didn't. Oh, do I have to go get that chest again?
Well, that's unfriendly.
Nope, still.
Conspirators.
Whoa, almost ran into that one. Let's take a slower approach to this then. Oh, can you comment on this again?
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Oh. I'm supposed to.
Careful, brother. Players not here.
Ow, ow, ow. Good stuff. Eh? How? Oh, is there enough loot in here? That's Japanese, isn't it? Wait, what was that? That's Greek. So we have from, we're talking about from all over the world. Is it? Did he keep it, or did he put it back? Well, that's you, Kratos. Don't break it.
What'd you find?
Oh.
Enough distraction.
That's a pharaoh's. I forget the name of that thing.
Okay.
Cool. This is kind of teasing, though, other pantheons. Egyptian and Japanese. Greek, we've already seen. No comment? Why did it let me press square there? Oh, wait.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many,
is it a scarab?
Many gods.
Good, it is a scarab.
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Cool. Yeah, so that's Egypt. I swear that looks like Japanese. No, it could be China. I'm bad at recognizing the difference between Japanese and Chinese characters. I want to look around this room some more. Is that really all there was? Just that one? Time-wise, it doesn't make a lot... Hello? Doesn't make a lot of sense, though, because these all didn't exist at the same times. Behind this guy? Is there anything up? Oh, I can just open this. And I can take it. What? I should be using the other arrows. is, I mean, the Blades of Chaos really changed the game. I forget. No, there's not really any fire enemies. Oh. How about this? No, you don't care much for it.
Difficult.
Was it?
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
It seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery. Ah.
Thanks, Mimir. Just grab this thing, though. Come on. Just pick up the stupid thing.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Thanks, Mimir, but it's not working. There we go. God. You motherfucker. They did that on purpose. Oh, just die. Thank you.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now. Okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
He has a point. Okay, so what is happening here? Oh, we got a chest over here. Did I just screw myself? Okay, keep it there. Then run through. Okay, so I have to find like that. Oh, so you can leave the chest or the axe to do its own thing while you... Oh, that's cool. So I have to remember, there's a thing here. I need to find one more stone seal, whatever. It wouldn't be in this room too, right? Alright, I'll just explore, and then if by the end of the things I still haven't found, I'll just do another thorough search.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
Good luck.
Well, there's a side safety area here.
And I thought those saws were scary.
Did you? What does that say?
Look, it's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
Oh, so it is.
The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Hmm. To keep an eye out for this last seal. Let me guess, another big fight?
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place?
Nothing?
Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
I can't do anything.
See another trap for the.
Wind of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
What? How could we? What is this thing? Hello, creepy statue face. Oh, this? I didn't even see this. There are a lot of rats in here. Oh, this is ice or glass? I thought it was glass, but the way it's melting makes me think it might be ice. This is for you! Wee. It doesn't do a lot of damage, but it hits a lot of guys. Okay, now while we're up here, I would think... Oh, there's still another nightmare. Come here. Eat shit. Are we done? Shortcut back down. Very good.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
How are these fires? Eh, doesn't matter. What does it say?
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about.
Look! There's the wind trap!
Yeah, I know. Thought is faster than wind. Just looking around for that last seal. Are these receptacles? What are these? I guess not. Can I just transfer to that one?
Ah, clever.
Yeah. Feels like the last seal should be here, but I don't know. Which is the doorway I need to go? It's that one. Oh! There's not another area here, too. It's just gonna open up the thing, I bet. Excuse me?
Trap.
Father!
Boy, get out of here.
I'm fine. How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, sick. Hot is the silver one. He hunts the moon. Skulls go and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right. With Midgard in the middle, for which bar do I pull?
Oh, I see how this works. Pull that one. Then...
Middle, that. Quickly!
Oh, no, I see.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. With Midgard in the middle.
The right boy!
No, I messed this up,
the
didn't
right
I?
Boy. Middle bar!
Now I can't.
Damn it. The right boy.
Oh, that's all goofed. I goofed it up so bad.
Right. The middle.
Ah. It was set from the beginning, and I just totally messed it up.
The right boy.
Oh wait, this might work. Okay, and then
middle
this
boy.
Guy. Oh, too late. We're drowning.
Father, no!
Damn it! It was like set good too in the start, and.
Well, that's not a fine mess.
How did you talk underwater, Mimir? Okay, I got it. I didn't realize when you shift the middle one, it moves it all the way to the side. Okay, so we need to put both left and right down. Or no, we need to put this one down. Wait, how does this...
The middle! Left. Pull the right.
Oh, I got it. Okay, this is fine. I'm gonna pull this, shift them over.
The middle.
And I'm gonna pull the sun down.
Right.
Pull the middle one.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
And then the sun.
Right.
I can't do anything.
Did it!
Oh,
you can o-
can't drown. Guess that's something.
Now stop! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Are you kidding me with this? This is a little overboard, no?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
A knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That should have worked.
Oh, we're going for a ride down. No, no, we're fine.
A knife.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Woof. Well, that wasn't very cool, Tyr.
We'll see what Tyr's got for us.
No, raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
Is that smart though? Can I? I didn't get that last seal though. It must be in that room or that area.
There it is. We've got it.
No, I don't want a cutscene. Damn it.
Boy. Yeah.
What?
On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself. And when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men.
We are gods.
More than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be.
You will be better.
I love how they like add that glisten to his eye.
Weapon, any weapon comes from here, but only when tempered by this, by the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Oh, it's a little hiccupy there in the animation. Oh, it is literally a black rune.
Blank.
No, not quite.
Wait.
Huh? Oh, stone trolls.
The rune. Did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Grendel of the Ashes. Hey, Grendel. That's pretty neat. Oh, there's another one. Grendel of the Frost. Well, doesn't Grendel just mean, like, monster or something like that? Give him a boar storm. Okay, so this guy is pretty weak to ice, it seems. Hey, I dodged. Come on. Give me a land. You're weak to fire. Okay. For the loot. Heavy? Yes! Tartarus Rage! Destructive Slam. That's pretty good, but the area of effect isn't that great.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand ball back up?
Hey, this wasn't here before, was it? Is it telling? I have the Blade of Chaos. Why is it telling me to do that? Weird. Oh? Weightless Grips of Protection. Nah, I like the luck that these give me. Okay, now where was the one? This was the room that had the. That is a scarab, right? Yeah. Okay, so the thing I need is has to be somewhere in here. In fact, I would wager it's somewhere in here. It's probably just like on the other side of this thing. Whoop. Oh, what? This wasn't here either. Stone of Fire Mastery. Burn damage. What? Oh, so the vault's changed a lot. Okay. Well, we don't need to go back that way anytime soon. So is it somewhere in here? I guess I'll explore the vault, see what else has changed and all that. And I'll find that last seal. And I'll be ready to go in the next episode. So thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll the next developer soon. But until then, bye.